So right now, America, we have the most beautiful roux cooking almost to chocolate brown. Not quite there yet, but chicken soup coming from the gumbo. See, with chicken soup, you need carrots and green peppers and stuff that makes people feel well when they're sick. You know, October, you get the mogus and all kind of things happening in Louisiana. And people feel like they need chicken soup to heal the soul. Well, that's what I provide. And in this situation here, we have our beginnings of a chicken gumbo. Still in the stages of chicken, water, peppers, a little, we've got some shrimp in there and some crab. A lot of crab. And some okra. Still in the bottom. Not a lot of okra. You don't even notice it. But that's going to be the most beautiful thing once we put the roux into there. And then the, what you call that stuff? Pasta. The pasta goes with the chicken soup. So out of these three things, we made, the roux's burning. Here we go. Actually, it's not burning because we have it on that level for the past, I don't know, 3 hours. All right. Anyway, you better go in your kitchen because it's going to be raining outdoors. Rock and roll kitchen.